dumping a mud hole into green.
Shirai
has been so frustrated in her attempts at becoming NXT Women's Champion and just falling short. And she delivered that wrecking ball dropkick to Chelsea Green.
Right in the sternum, making it difficult for Green to breathe, but...
Oh, Shirai was going for the tiger faint kick, disrupted by Chelsea Green. Green with the tope!
Snap out of it.
Ripley taking all her frustration out on Chelsea Green.
Oh, from the electric chair into the face buster. Cover by Ripley in the big boot from the NXT Women's Champ.
Once again, every trick in the book from Charlotte Flair. You can see the animosity between Flair and Ripley.
Standing switch by Ripley, but runs Chelsea Green into her corner. Tag is made, the NXT Women's Champion. Flair is the legal competitor, and boy, did she just clock Rhea Ripley, Tom.
And Flair trying to take advantage, figure four. Oh!
Io Shirai taking flight and knocking Charlotte Flair out of the pinfall attempt.
Now a little retribution. Shirai on the move.
Oh, beautiful Tihara there by Io Shirai.
And the queen is in trouble.
Oh, her patented double knee attack on Charlotte Flair in the corner. Shirai looking to gain momentum, heading into NXT TakeOver In Your House. Io Shirai delivering that tribute to Rey Mysterio with the 619, or as it's known in her native Japan, the Tiger Fink kick. And all they, wow, Chelsea Green pushing Flair out of the wind. She may have took a bullet for tag team partner, Tom.
You're absolutely right. Oh, and there goes Ripley.
Shirai crashes into Ripley, the roll up by Flair. She's using the ropes.
Women's champion, Charlotte Flair.
Green, the illegal competitor, taking the bullet for the legal Charlotte Flair, bringing a victory home with the feet on the ropes.
Shirai in shock, but it's champion's advantage heading into NXT TakeOver In Your House.